The dynamics of Mexico's cartel landscape are constantly changing, much like the population inside this maximum security prison just west of Mexico City.
Vamos a derrotar a los criminales para construir finalmente un México de paz.
Well, since former Mexican President Felipe Calderón launched his aggressive campaign against the cartels in 2006, there has been a tremendous outbreak of violence in the streets for the people of Mexico. You have just so many groups that are constantly fighting to gain control of very lucrative smuggling routes. They make their way north through Mexico and over America's southwest border. They then branch out across the country. Think of it as a pipeline that's constantly used to smuggle people and drugs north, and then money and guns south. Currently, you have the Gulf Cartel and the Zetas that have been duking it out for nearly a decade in northeast Mexico. These are constant outbreaks of violence in long border towns, really not far from South Texas. And then further south, you have the smaller splinter cartels that are popping up. For example, Cartel Nueva Generación, the new generation. These are a lot younger members, more violent. Meanwhile, you have the more established organizations like the Juarez Cartel and also the Sinaloa Cartel. Anytime they start picking a fight, blood gets spilled, criminals get killed, but also innocent men, women, and children. Thousands of them have been caught in the crossfire.